We actually met for the first time in Boston at MIT campus, which is kind of funny.
I read about the ASP program and I thought to myself, this is perfect. This is the perfect aspiration for me to come.
I've been following MIT since I was a small kid. And I think MIT is a very inspirational place. And there are a lot of talented people at MIT, both students and professors. So for me, ASP was a chance to meet those people, meet those professors and work with those students.
So Aviant, we focus on autonomous drone transportation. Specifically, we focus on transportation between hospitals. And we focus at Aviant on transporting biological samples between the hospitals. The reason this is very important is specifically apparent during this pandemic, where Norway is a very long country with lacking infrastructure in parts of it.
And in some parts in the north, you have to drive for 10, 15 hours just to transport one COVID test to the hospital for analysis. And that's because there are lots of fjords that you have to drive around, and also there are mountains and valleys that make car transportation very inefficient.
That's why we at Aviant started the company, to solve this need of logistics between the hospitals and help in Norway's fight against the epidemic.
We actually built our two first prototypes in the labs at MIT. And we tested them with permission inside of the MIT sports building at the run tracks. And so we have like strong roots to MIT. And to us, it was the labs at MIT and the people there and the resources there, which actually enabled us to make our first prototypes and take our first steps as a company. And we didn't at that point know what the company would grow to be.
Our thinking was that if we just have perseverance and keep on long enough, and because we were lucky enough to speak to the right people at the hospital who were desperate for a solution, they were like, okay, let's give these kids with our technical background, let's give them a chance. So we have been working ever since day and night to prove everyone wrong. And doing this fight was the perfect opportunity. Because it marks the longest autonomous flight ever conducted in Scandinavia.
When we were at ASP, we could attend all classes, we could use all the facilities at MIT. Everything was open to us, and we had a lot of help from the ASP staff in a way with choosing classes. I think the whole ASP experience at MIT was overall a very, very, very good experience.
Literally, MIT, the experience, and it sounds cliche, but it has changed my life because we're sitting here starting a company, changing Norwegian infrastructure, which never would have happened if we didn't do this. And this is by far the biggest thing that's ever happened in my life. So I'm very grateful for that experience.